Trumbull County Commissioners honored Newton Falls Joint Fire District Chief Richard Bauman today. Bauman is retiring in a week after 43 years on the job, 15 of which he served as chief. Commissioners presented him with a resolution paying tribute to his heroism and dedication to the job. They say he's an inspiration and will be greatly missed by the community he serves.